Hello?
Carl, it's Woozy.
Hey, Woozy, man. What you been up to?
Come along and see for yourself. I got a little business proposition for you. Come over and see the setup, my friend.
Okay, for sure. I like that.
Like it? You're gonna love it! It's the Four Dragons Casino in Las Venturas. I'll see you soon, yeah?
Yeah, okay.
You again, Carl. You're half asleep. I could have killed you in 9 different ways.
Wake up and smell the coffee.
You need to lay off the coffee.
We got a problem. I got some guys out in the field need some equipment. If they don't get it, they'll be dead by nightfall.
Then take it to them.
Me take it to them?
Yeah, why not?
I got 5 guys watching me all the time. I got 2 in that hill, 1 over there, and 2 by satellite. If I go, my guys and I will be dead. I don't have a death wish. I'm a man of peace, son.
Yeah, clearly.
Take the plane. Now, you're not ready yet, so stay low under the radar. Questions?
Yeah, just one thing.
Get to it.
Wait, hey, listen. Listen to me for once. Why won't these guys come after me?
Oh, they can't. Because they're all posted on me. 1 DEA, 1 FBI, a Russian, a Cuban double agent, and my paymasters. Checks and balances. Nobody is watching anybody watching nobody. Know what I mean? Go.
Whatever, man.
Hey, Carl. You gotta stay nice and low on your approach or you'll pop up on the radar. Use the canyon to cover.
You sure this thing is safe? See daylight through the floor.
Yeah, that thing looks like an enthusiast. The U.S. Air Force is less likely to shoot you down.
Cool. What's the problem then?
I said less likely. We did as many amphetamines as these guys did. You'd be lucky not to shoot anything to move.
Oh, shit.
Hey, just stay low and you'll be fine.
Thank you. next door.
Yeah, I want that at T4 station.
Yes, that's a shame.
What's Torino up to now? I'm feeling a little exposed here.
What's your take on this?
Damn! I thought them was your people.
Listen, Carl, we've got a problem. Some traitors from another department think they can help the overseas situation by financing militaristic dictators in exchange for arms contracts.
Hey, ain't that exactly what you do?
Well, kind of, but we get to pick our dictators. Degenerates that we can control. We try to stay the hell away from these guys with principles, because that just muddies the waters.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so, of course, these idiots have stolen a consignment of landmines and they plan to offload them in the Middle East and cause a little ruckus and everybody goes crazy and have a lot of problems. I mean, Carl, do you like maiming people? I'm curious.
Maiming? Some people? Shit.
Anyway, the point is, you and me, Carl, hey, we're the same. Now, yeah, it's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. But if you screw this up, it causes a tinderbox situation all over Latin America and the Middle East. Now, look, I spoke to the big man. You got clearance to eliminate these fuckers. How's that? Huh?
Man, kill government agents?
Kill Schmill. Come on, don't look at it that way. Well, yeah, think of it as pest control. It works for me. All right, come on. I can't stay here now. I'm too hip. I gotta go. Okay? I'm out of here.
You don't know what you're messing with.
This gonna be easy, bitch.
Idiotic mammal. Excuse me. Well, you Ooh. Know nothing.
You dead, motherfucker! Come on, bitch!
Hail, fellow. Well met. Namaste. Peace. Carl, my brother.
Hey, Truth, where you at?
Just checking that you are no longer on government business. Where is he?
How the fuck would I know, man? He like the devil. Hey, man, you okay?
Everything is transient.
Man,
I'm passing through life same as every man.
Okay.
Do you have any idea what you're doing for Torino?
Nah, I seem to be on the need-to-know basis.
Oh, no, man. Two lies don't cancel each other out. You know that. We pay them to lie to us. Is that what our founding fathers wanted? No more, friend. No more. We're not alone.
Get off me, man. What's going on?
Everything is going on. Don't you get it? There's a place, not even on the map. A train is about to leave. It can explain better than I ever can. Boy, this is going to blow your fucking mind. We got work to do. You better drive. I'll explain. Elegance does not even touch it.
Hey, Truth, do we have a plan here?
Go, go, go!
Hey, hold up, dude! I had this? I'd like to share too, thank you. You so kind.
Please be aware, we are at condition red. This is not a drill. This facility has been breached. All security personnel head to the research labs now. This facility has been breached. All security personnel head to the research labs now.
They got an issue?
Personnel reminded that the downloading pornography.
Good day now, asshole!
Could whoever stole the composite lab mugs, please return them. All personnel wishing to go to Shazam tonight, please inform reception at your earliest convenience.
You don't need this no more.
The Globular Belly have arrived in the canteen.
What's that noise?
Tonight's menu is posted in the canteen. Boss Fang has ordered from human resources. Personnel found stealing alien technology will not be invited on the next staff night out. Could all personnel remember that the quarantine breach alarm test has now been moved to Monday morning? Please make sure that they shut all the windows before they leave tonight. Has anybody seen my screwdriver? I think I left it in the composites lab. Personnel reminded that running in corridors whilst holding scissors is not permitted. Has now been refilled.
I like to share too, thank you. You so kind.
Move in.
You don't need it now. Give me that.
Please, no more violence. Take my pass card and go.
Record of incidents.
Project. All military personnel must be immediately.
Not a real team. Who laughs at me? Now you enjoying this, asshole?
Oh, dude, man.
Hey, here you go. You better stash it somewhere fast.
Far out. Have a nice trip, dude.
Hey, wait a... Was it too much to ask to get a lift into town?